you. And we have some breaking news this morning. A person is dead after a shooting on the north side. IMPD says it happened around 10:30 last night on Wheatgrass Way near 79th Street and Harcourt Road. According to the department, they got there to find a person shot. Police tell us who were there that the victim was taken to a hospital where they died. No word yet on that victim's identity.